Hello everyone, welcome to MediSnaps, completing healthcare. This video is a complete guidance for parents on the current COVID situation. This series is brought to you by in collaboration with babyhelp.in. Today, we have with us a very special guest, Dr. Sandeep Gupta, who is a senior pediatrician and a child care expert practicing in Bangalore. A very warm welcome to you, sir. Starting with the following questions. Sir, if a child becomes COVID positive, how can a parent manage him or her at home, like every bed is full in the current situation, and what steps should be taken initially at home, and when should they take the child to the hospital?
Important question which many parents are calling me every day for: if the child turns COVID positive and is asymptomatic, is not having any symptoms, or is having only mild symptoms in the form of fever, cough and cold, then what should they do, what precautions, what monitoring they should do at home? So in that, there are very few simple rules which you should follow, and that is, if you do, then the child will be mostly safe. So the first and most important thing which you should do is, at home you should measure temperature at least 5 to 4 times per day. So if 6 hourly, you can measure temperature, that is, take a thermometer, measure the temperature, record the temperature, how the temperature is there, and measure the saturation, what we call is pulse oximetry. So now most of the household people have bought pulse oximetry, which shows the oxygen saturation in the blood. So we take above 94% of oxygen saturation as normal. So if your child is having more than 94% saturation and then fever is not there, that means the child is doing well. So that is the first and most important thing. In case your child gets fever more than 100, you can always take a prescription from doctor and give paracetamol 10 to 15 mg per kg per day. Apart from that, you can give good amount of fluid and give good hydration to children. Then normal diet, maintain hygiene. These are the important steps which you should follow. Apart from that, it has been seen that vitamin C and zinc is helping the respiratory system to do well and build a good immunity. So most of us are actually giving to asymptomatic and mild symptomatic patients vitamin C and zinc. So you can also take that by taking advice from your doctor. So these are the usual measures which you can take. Now, what are the warning signs where you need to actually consult your doctor or maybe visit a hospital? So among the warning signs, the most important thing is, if you have breathing difficulty or fast breathing, or your saturation is SpO2 value, pulse oximetry value, is coming below 94%, that is a major warning sign. Apart from that, if you have fever for more than 3 days, which is high grade, more than 101 or 102, apart from that, if the child becomes lethargic, not able to feed, or unusual symptoms, too much sleepiness, not getting awake, then these are the warning signs where you should take the child to hospital or at least consult with your doctor.
Thank you so much, sir, for such a lovely information. Do not forget to check the website and social media handles of Dr. Sandeep Gupta. The link is in the description for any further queries. Do not forget to like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel, and don't forget to hit the bell icon for further updates.